Hey, it's John from Learn to Stargaze, and this is Jupiter through five telescopes.
Now that she's back in the atmosphere, with drops of Jupiter in her.